referees stop the match with 1 minute and 26 seconds remaining in round two. Your winner by TKO, the Sauce Boss, Harley Morenstein.
Harley, the Sauce Boss, the Big Boss, could you put into words what is going through your mind right now?
Strong guy. Very strong guy. I'm taller. I'm way heavier. I knew about this event far before he did. So I want everyone here to know that I don't think any one of you would have stepped in the ring with someone who is bigger and stronger and has been training longer. But this guy did it. So no matter what, that's a fucking winner right there. I want to say another thing. This wasn't about me. This was for a good cause. That's why I did it. However, I only used about 20% of my abilities. I would like to exercise the remaining 80%. I want to fight someone bigger. I want them to know what's going down. The Doc, I'm talking to you. I'm 6'6". You think you're tall? You think you're the two-time? This ain't a game, boy. And let me tell you something. That bulletproof vest you wear ain't gonna stop these guns. Think about that.
Congratulations, Harley. Let's give it up.